Decentralized networks offer users an opportunity to preserve their digital identities. In order for decentralized networks to get to this point of viability, they have to address the security concerns presented by these networks. There are several technical components of a blockchain, and the information contained in each block is crucial to its functionality. Each block is limited by the amount of information it can hold. Blocks vary in size depending on the blockchain, as does each network's time to completely validate the block, also known as the block time. Bitcoin blocks are 1 megabyte and take about 8 minutes to validate. Blocks are designed to hold confirmed transactions. They provide a record that is then added to the chain permanently and can be referenced at a later time. The key components of a block help identify and secure the blockchain. Since a copy of the blockchain is stored on each computer on the network, that data can be retrieved fairly easily and quickly. Additionally, this allows nodes to act as reliable validators. The further the chain progresses, the harder it is to alter data, as each subsequent block would have to be changed as well. This process would easily alert other nodes to this malicious action. Essentially, to change historical data that has been added to the chain, it would have to be rewound, appending one block at a time. Blocks are also transparent. Data is compiled into each block when it is created, and any attempt to alter confirmed data results in a different hash being created, easily alerting other nodes that invalid information is trying to be added to the blockchain. We'll go into more detail about hashing in the next lesson.